Namaste. Panchatantra stories from ancient India. The stories are split based on five strategies. Today, I am going to narrate a tale focusing on aparikshita karaka, that is, acting without thinking. The story is about the brahmini and the mongoose. Sharma, a brahmin, lived happily with his wife. One day, a beautiful son was born to them. Same day, a baby mongoose was also born nearby. The mother mongoose died shortly. The brahmin took pity on the mongoose, took it home, and looked after it like her own son. Thus, they all lived happily. As time passed by, the son and the mongoose grew and were truly fond of each other. The brahmin, however, always kept an eye on the mongoose. She thought, after all, it's an animal. It's better to stay alone. After some days, the brahmin had to go out far to fetch water. She called her husband and said, "Dear, I am going out. Please keep a watch while your little ones play." And she left. The brahmin was too casual. He went inside to carry on with his prayers and chants. Soon, the boy fell asleep. The mongoose also lied down beside the boy. After a while, a big cobra entered the boy's room. The mongoose woke up to the hissing sound of the cobra. It attacked the cobra and soon killed it. When the brahmini returned, she was horrified to see the mongoose covered in blood and missed her baby with her son. She lost her temper and without thinking, threw the heavy water pitcher on the little mongoose. The poor thing was severely wounded. She rushed inside, only to see a dead snake in pieces. Now she realized that the mongoose had saved her son's life. "Oh, what have I done?" she thought. Her heart sunk in grief and guilt. Later, the family took good care of mongoose. It became well, and they all lived.